Zullen we welkom aan bij deze gloednieuwe aflevering van Detroit Become Human. We gaan vandaag weer lekker Detroit Become Human doen. We zijn op 8 november 2038 op 17 uur en 10. En we gaan kijken wat we vandaag moeten gaan doen. Dus ik zou zeggen, heel veel kijkplezier en let's go. Heel eventjes iets fixen. Mijn geluid staat namelijk nog niet goed. Dat het iets luider is namelijk voor jullie.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you?
Oh.
Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Come up, let's go, Alice.
Do you think we can trust them?
No.
We don't have a choice.
Maar we hebben inderdaad geen kus. Geen kus.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam. Will you show them upstairs?
Kom op, hoe volgen? Loet er nu mee gaan of? Ja, Luther gaat mee.
Can't stop because of me. You've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
That's the thing that we got.
Are complicated. Sometimes it's difficult to understand them.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They too are not bad.
maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me.
Wat moet ik doen? Sluit de gordijnen.
I'll stay with her a while.
Sluit de gordijnen, oké. Goed zijn zeker.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already.
Mm-hmm.
Come and have a seat, Kara.
Let's go.
So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived okay. Because they found others who helped them along the way.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
What's the problem?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Oké.
Rose gets back soon.
Carol, there's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door!
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Upstairs.
I knew it.
Come on, Alice.
If they see you panicking, it's over. Do you want to get us into trouble? Do you want to get your mother into trouble? And keep calm.
what I say.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
No.
May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Come up.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
What's with the blue blood? I thought you didn't have any androids.
We used to have one. I should really clean out that closet.
Welke andere moet ik nog verbergen?
Daughter seems to have woken up.
Waar moet nog bewijs verstoppen?
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No.
No, I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's the dog. He sleeps in the laundry room.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Damn.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Okay. Dit was even wel, ja, moet ik zeggen. Het enige wat ik niet gedaan heb is het blauw bloed verborgen. Nog, en voor de rest, ja. Is denk ik al alles redelijk. Ja, we moesten nog meer dingen doen, vooral dat blauw bloed verbergen eigenlijk. Hè. Maar goed, in ieder geval jongens, ik ga lekker hierbij wel afleveren. Afsluiten, hoop ik even van de aflevering. Hoop dat je me graag vond bij een nieuwe aflevering van Detroit Become Human. Ik zou zeggen, geniet sowieso van de afleveringen. En voor dat zie ik je graag vond bij een nieuwe aflevering. Dus jongens, ik zeg voor nu, zoals altijd, bye. Bye.